breathtaking views from here. I am surrounded by Hudson River all around, and this is kind of a very high point of a little mountain, and there is a beautiful lighthouse behind me. This is a very important historic site. It was under occupation of British Army, and it was fully fortified, and how US Army, there are like 20 soldiers who recaptured this site and all the assets belongs to this site. So there is a little bit to study about history behind this, but I'm sure this is just most amazing site I've ever visited. It's so beautiful, very nice and sunny. A little cold, but who cares? Nobody's around me, luckily. It's Monday and I took my day off just to come here. And luckily I'm by myself. So it's like I own this place. And there is no one around me, so nothing to worry about having mask and, like, you know, taking care of the COVID things. Yep, I'm very careful while walking in the snow. You can see it's all snow all around. A lot of snow. Look at the river. So much huge.